Well, that includes our brief little visit to Liverpool J Street Station once again. Majority the third time round. Just as usual, just filming the usual Class 507 EMUs and the Class 508 EMUs that are currently still operating on Merseyrail. We managed to get a few Liverpool Central services as well as other services on Platform 3, those being Chester, Ellesmere Port, New Brighton and also West Kirby services. So yeah, bit of a rush video, quick video, and filming the usual traction on the Merseyrail network along with the Merseyrail train stations. My next available train station is Hamiliton Square Train Station. Same principle, filming the usual Merseyrail electrics. Possibly I'm going to do a bit of a long video on that one. And that video I'm planning on doing, possibly Thursday the 31st of January. And it'll be a morning video, of course. But as usual, filming the usual Class 508 EMUs and Class 507 EMUs. Anyway, guys.
This is the safety announcement to all waiting for your train. Please keep well behind the other line until the train comes to a complete stop.
See you on the next one. Bye for now.
Please take care during the current cold weather. Platforms, passageways and stairwells may become slippery. Thank you.
Hamiliton Square train station. My next available video will be concentrating on the West Kirby and New Brighton branch now. And my next station is Conway Park train station, which will be another long processed video comprising filming usual class 507 EMUs and class 508 EMUs. Anyway, I'm gonna go somewhere where it's virtually hot because it's quite in minus sort of like cold temperatures at the moment now. So yeah, hope you enjoy this one and I'll see you on the next video at Conway Park train station.